Down in Division 7, Cambria-Friesland hosting Shiocton, and the Hilltoppers struck first in this one. Carter Drew sets his feet and chucks it deep to a wide-open Drake Bermania. Just like that, it's 6-0 CF, but Shiocton would answer in the second. Cade Stingle spins his way in to give the Chiefs their first lead of the game. They wouldn't look back. Cambria-Friesland falls 32-14.